no F1 high green sea, no Monsanto cream. Self-sufficiency, means self-sufficient seeds. Without making this you breed, hybrid they can't see. Healy became biotech, lobby till industry. Became Senate, EPA, FDA, USDA, a GMO. Causes cancer and low dose. What the testing is in Monsanto's. I grow heirloom tomatoes, cool carrots, scale and potatoes. Multi-generational basil in my pesto ladle. Slip my neighbors spray apples. They got things, they toothpaste, fluoride, and they whole wheat bagels. All made with natural flavors and colors not from nature that give you cancer. Organic heirloom is my answer. Every native people's in their seeds. You keep us of the earth and her diversity. GMO cross pollinate the earth irreversibly. With acorn, canola, alfalfa, and soybean. Killing off the bees and many other species. Killing off the seeds of God's diversity. God pre-read their seed with a map for all their genes. Oh, yeah, yeah, I am. Janoy! Holy, I am for Riley, I am classy, I am for Smelanai. For a Messiah exemplar, an example, of a vessel of spirit, on the earth, with true humanitarian, overwhelming qualities. I am heirloom seed, generation to generation. I am heirloom seed. I keep my roots, I keep my culture. I keep attached unto, I branch unto, I trunk, No homogenacy, no neocolonious breed, whoa. No homogenated seed, multicultural, as the Indian corn, when I plant these seeds, heirloom seeds, enchanted heirloom seeds.
I'm gonna make it.